This is the first thing out of your mouth. The first thing they're going to hear from you. This is the first thing out of your mouth. The first thing they're going to hear from you. And it's got to be strong. It's got to make the audience say, hey! You've got to start your introduction off with a bang.
My father was still alive. Hip hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my dopey style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, climbing over and over again. At 13, I had a crew, we flowing hang out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Bow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later, we met again and said, what up? We got to get together from 10 to stage the fuck up. Out in the plaza, no dough making, but we wanna say thanks to you folks for donating. Peace to all the reviews and dope ratings. For those that bend they stole to this till they don't make it. Thanks to y'all, we gon' keep feasting off of tea, and we gon' keep performing, beat making, boosting for a reason. Peace to all you people, Eastern European, Swedish or Norwegian, Aussie, Asian, even North Korean, France, Germany, US and the UK, Africa, Mexico, and even kiss from Uruguay. Chill out, I'm from this, cause this is a new day. And haters, we couldn't give a shit about what you say.
What we call an attention getter.